Dr. Shell's office doing a pain management treatment on Miss Bell today. A little bit about this: laser therapy uses high-powered class 4 lasers that have a wide range, allowing them to spread deeply into the tissues. This is using a dual wavelength laser therapy. You have the power of pain relief with anti-inflammatory action. These lasers are going to increase circulation in the painful region, sending oxygen and blood flow to this region, and this increase in circulation and blood flow is going to stimulate tissue healing, cell repair, and healthy tissue growth. This laser therapy is indicated primarily for musculoskeletal pain, including but not limited to tendonitis, bursitis, arthritis, or any other degenerating joint conditions, slipped or bulging discs, sciatica pains, pre and post surgical pains, soft tissue tears, and many other benefits that also can include things like improved nerve function or immunoregulation. Miss Bell has come and started these treatments with me. We do initially 2 treatments a week for 10 treatments, and then we are going to see, you know, how long her maintenance is going to be. Generally, we are thinking it's going to be once every 3 months come in for a maintenance treatment, but we are having amazing results, and I'm going to let her tell you guys a little bit about her experience.
Okay, so I'm an artist, and I was having arthritic pain in my hands. I was having inflammation. I was at the point where I couldn't even hold a paintbrush. And you can imagine how devastating that is for an artist. I also had sciatica pain in my right hip area. And so once I started treatments, in fact, after the first treatment, that pain went away, and I regained my happiness has come back. Inflammation has gone completely out of this area as well as my hands. I can now have the strength and flexibility that I used to have in both hands, and I also have so many other flexibilities and movements since this area has been healed and the pain is gone. I feel like a 20-year-old again. It's just wonderful. It's brought my life back, and that's what I wanted to share with everyone, is that my life is back, because debilitating pain and the inflammation and all that was just not good. And so this is helping me tremendously. And it can help you too.